video, pump a little gas and a little past Waco, we made it. We made it past Hillsborough, thank goodness. And get a little gas before we keep going. And we'll say hi to that gentleman right there.
Y'all have a nice trip.
Yeah, we're gonna have that guy. And I'm gonna put the cap back on, man. Now that I feel embarrassed. And here comes Chad. Here comes Chad. We're gonna work with Chad. But what up? We've made it this far in what? About
time 45 minutes.
About an hour and a half. We're driving the speed limit, of course. So Tommy, you better go get that. Actually, here, let me have that.
Don't run that
back. Here's Tommy getting the gas.
Video for what?
We're from out of town. We're going to SeaWorld.
Oh, really?
Yeah, all y'all are in our video.
Hey,
oh.
New arrival.
Oh. And she's in our video. How you doing?
Hi. Where you from?
Well, this is our first stop. Tell you look. Okay, we'll see y'all later. Sign
hey, up. Next stop, Austin. Load them up, let's go. Chris is about to crash. So
signing off. Well, we're at the holiday here. Anyway, we're in Austin. This is where we're going to be staying tonight, so it's pretty good. That's awesome. Hey, it's about 9:15. We made pretty good time. We've gotten to Austin in about, 3 hours. Driving the speed limit. That's about it. Next stop is going to be SeaWorld, and we'll see y'all there. Chad, you want to give us a little documentary?
Oh, not much around here. Big hill over here. Oops, can't see it though. And I do believe we're getting close.
We're getting close.
We're getting warm.
We have signs.
We're getting warmer.
I guess we go straight. We kind of got a little bit lost. Well, we thought we got lost, but actually we were right on schedule.
Tex-Mex.
Look at that man.
Imagine
I've got to zoom in on the guy in front of us there. And a girl.
Oh. I was trying to get him to turn around for you there.
They're probably going to SeaWorld too.
That's what I was saying.
I think anybody going down this road is probably going to SeaWorld.
I was a betting man.
Speed limit 45. Say, Dad, look at Tommy. Go on the speed limit.
Come on.
And look at our Fuzzbuster. There you go. Little Fuzzbuster.
But we didn't even need it. Got our seatbelts on and everything.
Safety first.
Well, we aren't saying too much. We'll pretty much just sign off. Flags from a distance. I don't think you can. Oh, well. Well, we're back on the road. We're nearing SeaWorld.
We think.
We're hoping we're not
lost. We are taking
our
own way.
I'm gonna sign off for now. See you later, Hody. Back in. Look, there's a SeaWorld sign. And there's Big Sea World. We're about to enter.
Ahoy, mates!
I think we've done made it.
I think we're in Sea World.
Sea World.
There's a flag.
Okay, we'll sign off for now. See ya.
Another 30 seconds.
Say bye, Jeff.
See ya.
Hey, we're back. I'm trying to get Robbie on Tommy's head. You can see the flags there. I think, yeah, we're just about here.
I guess this is the entrance.
This is the main entrance, I'd say.
Not a very big main entrance.
No.
Where's the main entrance?
Get efficient for accommodations.
Okay, we're about to go in the main entrance of SeaWorld.
That's a lot of flags. How many flags would you say there, Tom?
50.
50? That'd be a good guess.
Maybe okay, we'll entering SeaWorld.
SeaWorld, get that sign.
Waterfall.
Let me get that sign. SeaWorld, right there, barely got it. Okay, we're gonna sign off just a little bit. Be back soon. Okay, we're back, and we're getting a little bit of the parking lot.
Very big.
Much like
lot.
Wally World, we're the first ones here.
Wally World! But we're not gonna park so far away.
No, we're not.
Yeah,
I forgot I had change.
Those dolphins.
We also have Pacific White Side Dolphins and Beluga Whales over there. Those of you
Well, we're back, and we just got finished eating a great lunch, and we're about to go see the sharks, so why don't you come along with us and see them? Oh, and there's the United States map.
Document.
What do you want to talk about?
I don't know, go ahead.
Well, we had a great lunch.
You've already said that.
Should get that. And we're gonna look at a black stripe.
Rossi.
There goes out there, get it.
Got him.
Thank you.
beauty, eh?
Stays on the ground the whole time.
There's one.
Got one.
Oh, sweet.
You got it?
Yeah.
You
gotta look at mommy.
Good job.
Here,
right up. Up. Right there.
Got it?
Look at the rose.
Hey, right there. Look up at that shark.
Oh, here comes up.
Dun dun.
Close up of the stingrays.
Oh,
sign
off. Well, we're gonna move to a different area and we'll be back to you soon.
See ya.
Well, we just got done with the sharks and we're about to go see the United States map. So can we have a time check, please?
Uh-huh.
It's about 2:35. It's about 2:35 in the afternoon. And we're gonna go look through the United States map. We hope you enjoy the sharks. Come on.
Phoenix?
Yeah, Phoenix.
Mexico.
There's basically nothing in New Mexico.
A cheetah.
Be careful near the border there, Tom.
Oh, sorry.
Mexico.
My bad.
Texas is huge.
Lubbock up this way.
Well, it was last weekend.
Where are we now?
Lake Winton,
Waco. We went through Waco today.
There we are. Would you say we'd be like right about here?
Yeah.
Right about here.
Right about here.
Three,
two,
one.
Who's from
here?
Waco.
Austin. Yeah. Hi there.
You can say so. Thought I'd get a little Shreveport, Louisiana in here for you. Home of two great people.
I think the fountain flows down.
Avalon.
There's two Avalon.
is also...
This place is huge.
New York.
We've never been
there. We've never been to New York.
Go check out New York.
Garden in New York. Passing through Missouri. Illinois.
Mike Colgan.
Frankfurt, Kentucky. Ohio.
Look, there's the Football Hall of Fame. Right about there.
What?
The Football Hall of Fame.
Mountainous region. In New York. We're in New York.
And you're in New York. It's probably about as close as you'll ever get to it.
You're probably right. Where's the Statue of Liberty? That's what I want to know.
Action.
Where are we going next?
Say, Chad.
Well, we're leaving the United States map, and we're headed towards the feeding area.
To feed the dolphins. Right?
Yeah, about 15 minutes.
Atlantic bottlenose dolphins.
We're going to go feed them. Let's catch over there.
So we just stopped off a little snack.
Blending to a white or pink color on their belly.
It's pretty cheap. It's only, I get three fish for a dollar, so I'm going to
travel below the water.
It's a pretty good deal.
Dark and light gray color on top blends well with the bottom of the ocean. We're out hunting fish in the open water. Ladies and gentlemen, these dolphins do have a capability of diving to great depth up to around 150 feet. Now when they do dive in the ocean, you know their heart rate does slow down, and their blood is shunted away from areas tolerant of low oxygen to areas such as the brain, central nervous system, and the heart. Now they do have an oxygen-binding protein that helps them out of this process, and that's called myoglobin. It kind of helps the muscle tissues. They also have a protein in their blood, or called hemoglobin, and they work together to help these dolphins dive in great depth. We're going to get up to about 150 feet. Now what I'd like to do at this time, ladies and gentlemen, as you can see, the pool is getting...
...is petting them, so we thought we'd come watch the show, so... You know, hopefully it'll be pretty good, and you'll get to enjoy it too, so... Now we're gonna watch the dolphins, so... See ya! Hey, Chad, say hi, Chad.
Howdy.
walk along.
And you don't know where they're going to be.
It's hard to record those things even in the glass. Because you look for where I was coming and one of the most general
the beluga whale. Wide range of sounds, including whistles and clicks. The uniqueness of the beluga whale can be best appreciated beneath the surface, as you folks will soon see across the front panes of the glass. I do ask that everyone remain seated so that those behind you have the opportunity to see. Ladies and gentlemen, we hope you enjoy our beluga whales.
Coming in the glass?
No, he's not over here. Look over.
Well, he can jump pretty high. So,
so hope you enjoyed that dolphin show. And we're here at the Penguins. We're going to go on in and take a look. Hope it'll be fun for you, just as for us. So, why don't you come on? Let's go see some.
Can you see?
Yeah.
Does it say light? Does it?
You're thinking the Penguins were a disappointment, we know, but we got the sea lions. We got the sea lions coming up, so hopefully that'll be better. Chad, what do you give the Penguins?
Thumbs down for me.
Thumbs down for me for the Penguins. We'll see you at the sea lions.
Sea lions, another try.
I'm watching the lion and the otters, and what else is this? This is the walrus. So. I hope you enjoy it better than the Penguins, dude. We sure do.
It's getting awful bad. We are in a pickle. We gotta take a stand. No time to be fickle. Take a step. No time to be fickle. Follow my way. Reuse it. Recycle. Thank you.
So when you're at the beach and having a bash, when it's time to leave, don't forget your trash. Keep the oceans clean for you and for me. My message today is ecology. Our message today is ecology. It's our major responsibility. But now the rap is over and we got to go. So we hope that you enjoy the spooky dookie show. It has been 7 long years since our beloved Uncle Schmedley disappeared. It is presumed that he has, well, how can I say? That's it. Kicked the bucket. His only two nephews, Clyde and Seymour, have been brought forth for the reading of the will. I'm sure you're dying to see what will happen next.
And a nice dry towel. Let's dry those eyes. excellent indeed. Well, Seymour, you can see your cousin Clyde and that sheriff are running late. So, follow me and walk this way. We're lost because you threw the roadmap out the window, didn't you, Clyde? You did too, because I saw you. Well, that's all right. Perhaps we can get a little bit of help here. Just a little bit. How about this young lady right up here? Do you mind stepping down here and helping us out? Clyde and I are, and it's his turn to ask directions. So what I need you to do is step right down here, stand right there and listen real careful, okay? All right. Clyde. Hey. Up here. There you go. Good question, Clyde. What Clyde wants to know is, have you seen a castle around here? A castle. You have? Fantastic. We'd like to thank you. Why don't you reach up there and shake his flipper? Thank you, ma'am. Thank you very much indeed. That was some excellent help, Clyde, but I forgot to ask her where she had seen that castle. That's all right, though, because my lawman's intuition tells me that it's close. In fact, it's so close that I feel it in my bones, Clyde. I feel it right in my... Clyde, what is it? The castle's behind me. Wow, take a look.
Some fancy table you got. Where'd you get this thing?
Oh, well, I just dug it up.
These things look just delicious, fellas. I tell you what, don't anybody take a thing till I got a chance to even these out. So let's see. Here's one for Seymour. Oh, sorry, Seymour. Here's one for Seymour. This would be one for Clyde. Here's two for Seymour. Didn't I just give you a fish? I'm sorry, Clyde. Well, there's one for the one you didn't get, so let's start all over here. This would be one for Seymour. Here's one for Clyde. One for Clyde. Here's two. You took that fish, Clyde. Yes, you did. You took the fish, Clyde. You took the fish, did you? Do you know what happens to sea lions if you caught stealing fish from me? I choke them. Not really. All you gotta do is touch them here. Either hand.
This fella had atrocious handwriting. I'm gonna set the wheel right up on the mantle where it's safe and get out my
till we find that will. I want everybody to follow me. Hi, Clyde. I happen to be an expert at these type searches.
The sea lions. And we run them on battery?
I don't know.
We don't know, so we may film some more. Just trying to stay cool.
But if we don't get to film anymore, we'll have a complete recap tonight at the hotel room. So if we don't talk to you till then, see ya.
See ya at the sea otters.
Hey, another intro.
We just got finished watching the ski show, which was pretty good.
Now you're about to see the start of the day.
Thank you.
we're sorry we had to leave you so early at the Shamu show, but we are running out of batteries and had to come charged up. And as of right now, we're at the Holiday Inn in Austin. We made it here safely and drove the speed limit. And I don't know, SeaWorld was pretty good.
Pretty good. It was exciting.
It's pretty cool. We went to the Casa Rio restaurant. River Walkers. We kind of got to go to the bathroom a lot. And, Tommy had a bug fly in his mouth.
Yeah.
That was pretty fun. So we really had this one. We hope you've enjoyed SeaWorld. Tomorrow we're going to try and take you over to St. Edward's University and watch Cowboys. So till tomorrow, we're really tired. We're going to go to bed and just watch a little Sports Center. So that's commercial. So I don't know. Let's give a time check. Time we're going to bed. It's about 11:31. That's pretty early for us, but we're pretty tired, so we're gonna sign off. Thumbs up for the day. See you tomorrow. Sleep good.
Turn it off. It's too early.
Okay. Give us some, Chad.
It's early.
Give us a little intro for today.
Early. We're getting dressed, so turn off the camera. That's enough. Turn it off.
Give us a little intro, Tom.
We gotta tell them what we're gonna do today.
Well, about 10 o'clock. We're getting dressed, eat breakfast. Check out a hotel, go see the Cowboys for a little bit, and go home. That's about it. Is that about it? Yeah. You can turn that off if you start to
take a shower. Don't just come over here. Yeah.
Well, we gotta stay for the waist up. Yeah, Chad, he's embarrassed.
Damn!
I just want you to turn it off so he can get dressed.
Well, say goodbye.
Goodbye.
At St. Edward's University, spring training camp, Dallas Cowboys, and still having a good time. We just got done eating at the IHOP, and we're about to go out and see Troy, Michael Irwin, a bunch of those guys. So if you want to stick around, we got a great show for you. We're going to run.
We've been seeing everybody. Looks like we got a big horde of guys.
We just saw Troy Aikman.
We did see Troy. Couldn't get him on video though, I don't think. We got a picture. But he's kind of busy, so. Oh well, we'll
here they come.
Later.
Here they come.
I'll step out of the way. We're gonna enter probably down here. Walk this way.
Okay. I remember that. I told you.
Which way did they go?
What a door!
Which way is practice?
He's
Johnson right there. That will be Jared Delaney, number 24.
Back behind the road. see Walsh come through too.
There he is, right there.
Oh, okay.
To start practice, they just came out. We're about to go watch it, so why don't you come with us? Practice going on. We're about to be out of here though, and we've had a great trip, and we hope you have too. And practice is kind of boring, so we're just going to be heading off towards home. We're about to drive home and watch this video. So, for everyone who's been a part of this one, this is Chris Chabay, Wayne Edwards, Austin. Later.